is the coffee generation. I know you're drinking beer tonight because we're all reveling in Chicago's variety of foodstuffs. But in the morning you drink coffee, don't you? I do. Sitting on a stool at a worn, greasy countertop with half a pot of coffee on my mind. When two wayfaring dudes wearing long wools and attitudes came strutting in and sat down next to mine. But they had a lot to say about just close to everything, but nothing really came out of their mouths. And I noticed an old man, a tired-looking gentleman, a common man, coffee from the south. But he stood up by his chair and he gave those boys a stare. What he said, I will not soon forget. He said, I want my coffee black. Well, I want real butter on my roll. Yeah, just gotta have my chili in a bowl. Someone talking way too much, saying very little that I want to hear. Well, I just think back to that tired old trucker, how he said so much, how he made it clear. He said, I want my coffee black. Well, I want real butter on my roll. Yeah, I just gotta have my chili. Gotta have my chili in a bowl.